Kerry FC condemned racist abuse directed at players. Kerry FC has condemned racist abuse directed at its players during Friday's 1-0 home defeat to Athlone Town in Mount Hawk Park in Tralee. The statement comes after the FAI condemned vile and horrific racist abuse that was aimed at players in the Republic of Ireland under 15 squad. The club said Kerry FC is shocked, disappointed, and angry at racist abuse of our players on social media during our game against Athlone Town last week. Kerry FC is working with the FAI and the League of Ireland to kick it out of our game. Kerry FC condemns discrimination in football and will not tolerate any form of hate towards any of our players or staff. Mount Hawk Park and Kerry FC is a community where all people are welcome, regardless of race, ethnicity, and other diverse backgrounds. Subscribe to our channel for the latest on your favorite celebrities. Like, comment, and share. And don't forget to press the bell icon for notifications.